Welcome to the Rolling Hills at New Jersey 101.5 Country Club. First thing you got to know about golf is you have to find a stupid hat. If you find yourself a stupid enough hat, you've pretty much got the game down. Now, what we'd like to do here is when you're working in an industrial area of the state like New Jersey, where you're not near a driving range or a beautiful golf course, you're in an industrial park where they happen to mow the weeds. That's a perfect spot to practice your game. Because if you suck like we do, you don't want anybody who knows the sport to see what you're doing. The guy who drives a forklift or stacks pieces of marble, he doesn't know golf either, so he probably thinks you're some fancy pants great golfer. What you want to do is pick an area where you can't hit anything of value. Maybe a concrete building or a piece of equipment, that's fine. And the one thing you don't want the shot of your life is when you're hitting in an area where you might hit something. You're hoping, well, you use a club that you can't go very far with, like a pitching wedge or a 9-iron. And if you do hit the shot of your life, put your club in the bag, put it in the car, and run as fast as you can. That's my golf tip for the day, here at the Rolling Hills of New Jersey 101.5 Country Club, in a beautiful industrial park, somewhere here in the central part of New Jersey. Hit them straight and hard and long and whatever. That sucked.